Today, an investigator water goes out through small holes from a vertical pipe closed from one side. This is the pipe. First, we will drill four holes on the pipe on equal distances. I will mark positions of the holes and my dad will help me drill the holes. Here's the drill. Each distance is 5 inches.
Now, I fill the pipe with water.
We see that the lower the hole is, the stronger the water comes out of the hole.
We made a stationary photo to measure the water jet lengths. On this screen, I showed a picture of the experiment and presented its results. First, we measured the distance between the first hole and the water level inside the pipe. It is 2.4 inches. Then, because we know that the distance between the holes is 5 inches, we can measure how far the water jets will shoot out before they fall down on the 5 inches distance. I put this data in the table and my dad helped me to plot the diagram. What we see that this length is proportional to the depth of water. It means that pressure is proportional to the depth of water. New thing that I learned is that heavy and light bodies fall with the same acceleration and so need the same time to fall on the same distance.
Thank you for watching.